man. Got me all factory working all up in this bitch. Aren't there labor laws against this?
We're wrapping gifts for Toys for Tots. Don't be a tick.
Whatever, man. I don't care about the kids. This is putting some serious pressure on my lower back, okay? I did not endure a year in a back brace for this.
Foster, you never wore a back brace. You had scoliosis and went to physical therapy for a year.
Okay, I didn't wear one, but my chiropractor was really considering it. And that's rude, okay? You're making a poor, handicapped little Pakistani girl rep your presence. How do Toys for Tots feel about that? Thank you. Hold on, I got something for you.
Hey, I love Christmas music.
I know you do. Snowman.
Oh my God, change the song.
What?
Just change it. You gotta change the song. Just change it.
Song?
What? Change the song.
Okay,
damn it.
You okay, man? What was that about?
One time, I got really high and listened to Frost the Snowman, and I thought anthropomorphic snow was gonna attack me. I couldn't drink anything with ice for like a year. It's just like, when you think about it, it's really strange. Like, if snow came to life, I wouldn't hang out and sing a fucking song about it. Like, I'd piece the hell out of there and be like, sorry kids, I'm not about to get eaten by a talking fucking snowman.
That's a little weird. Hey, don't stop the massage, yeah? Just keep it going.
I'm doing this out of charity.
Not this song. Not the song, you gotta change it.
No way, this song's awesome. This song was made for charity.
What's with you and charity, okay? This song is dumb. There won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time. Duh! There's never snow in Africa. I mean, I understand that there weren't weather apps in Africa in the 80s, but they did have meteorologists, and it's kind of common sense that there's gonna be no snow in Africa, and I think that's kind of messed up to rub it in. I don't like it.
It's a metaphor.
For what?
For like, you know, like food and
for being dumb. Because that's what it's a metaphor for.
You're really killing my Christmas vibe, so just skip it. This is a good one. I like this one.
Yeah. You can't really go wrong with this one.
Yeah. You know, I don't know if I ever really understood it, like if she was just being cheeky or like if she was actually trying to seduce Santa. Yeah.
I mean, like, who wouldn't have a crush on that guy, you know?
Wait, what? What? Did you just say that?
What? No.
I think he just said. No. Did you just say you have a crush on Santa Claus?
No.
Big fat guy who goes down.
That was so totally you, dude. You just said that like 2 seconds ago.
No, man, that was all you. That was definitely all you.
Okay. All right, man. I'm attracted to Santa Claus. I think he's wise and jolly and like. He's obviously rich because he can afford red velvet, you know? I mean, who wouldn't want a piece of that guy?
I don't want to touch you anymore because I feel like your impure thoughts are ruining my childhood innocence, so thank you for that.
Okay. I mean, like, his facial hair, you know what I mean? Like, everyone loves a little facial hair, right?
That's so messed up.
And I mean, like, think about it, me under a tree, waiting next to a plate of cookies, just sitting there with some
dude between my
Santa baby, just